In fact, we'll start tonight in the Middle East, where Israel...
What? Israel isn't supposed to defend itself?
Oh, yeah, if Mexico bombed Texas, will we exercise
restraint? What other countries held to the same standard as Israel?
People that want to destroy our terrorists?
What is the matter with the only democracy in the Middle East, you
self-hating Jew?
That was weird. Anyway, what I was saying was last Thursday saw the start of a new ground offensive launched by Israel.
Tradition!
Holy look, obviously there are many strong opinions on this issue, but just merely mentioning Israel or questioning in any way the effectiveness or humanity of Israel's policies is not the same thing as being pro-Hamas.
So you're against murder children?
Free Gaza! Free Palestine!
Zionist pig!
You know what? Why don't we just talk about something lighter, like Ukraine?
Yeah, I'm good with that.